Your cousin recently had a really big match in Crown Jewel against John Cena. So Sikoa, he absolutely squashed that, man. Did you watch the match? What were your thoughts on it?
I did. It was good. John Cena, he's going to wrestle all our family members. So for him and Solo to tap in, and, you know, for what he did for Solo, I'm getting goosebumps right now because, you know, this is a business that we love. It was good. I mean, it's Crown Jewel, man.
It was.
Fuck it, it's John Cena, baby.
John Cena.